Alright, let's go find a dung beetle. What time is it? I got time. We're gonna go get us a dung beetle. Big poop. They got two large ones. Let me get some more medium. Okay, we're good. So we have poop. What we're gonna do, we're gonna go back in the cave. So I can get some poop. I mean a dung beetle. So I can find one. And that'll help this one level up a little bit. Back to the lower south cave to find me a dung beetle. Should be a little easier with this berry on it since it's higher level. Sure. Take care of that first. Those are the bugs. Sparno. Okay. Come on, dude. Take that turtle out too. Bug. Left me alone. Good. Okay. Do this. That. They don't eat meat, so if you got meat in them, they won't eat it. They only eat fish meat. Just like the otter. We are on the lookout for a dung beetle. Dung beetles eat poop. You're not taming anything in here but a dung beetle. Do this. They're usually in two spots. I'm gonna check both spots. Won't have to go in any water or anything, so it's not too bad. Might have to fight the Megalena. We'll check it out though. There we go. Alright, let's get some stamina back. Definitely have to fight other stuff, but here's the Megalena room. Let's see if there's anything in here. Alright. Not seeing one. Okay, cool. Let's go this way first. This room sometimes has a dung beetle in it, so we're gonna check it out. And why am I not hearing bad guys? There's a spider or something there. Whoa, what was that? Scorpion. Stuck up behind me. Punk. And I hear a snake. Or is that... Man, that's tough. 150. Woo! We get some levels from that. My torque goes down. I don't want him to pass out. Alright. That was a 150. That was crazy. Sometimes there's a dung beetle right around here, so that's what I'm looking for. The torque's going down. And I have seen them down here, but we're not going all the way down here. I'm not messing with this stuff. Well, I could. Let's see. I'm just not going in the water. Drop right here too. I'll just grab the stuff and look at it later. Blueprint. For, oh, that's a good raptor saddle blueprint. A better bow. I don't want any of this. Okay, we're not going in the water. We're going to come over here. Danger noodles! There are dung beetles around here sometimes too. I'll probably grab the artifact in here, but all I'm looking for is a dung beetle. Snakes. Great. And I am level 103. Let's kill these spiders. We'll keep the kite. I can use that to make cementing paste. Alright, slow down. You can't get through here, by the way. This just ends. I'm just seeing if there's a dung beetle. Ooh, there's the other one. I think there was three in here. There's the leech. Exciting. Got blueprints are cool because they're lightweight. Alright, no dung beetle here. And I leveled his health up, so that's why he's doing this. We're going to kill some stuff. I'm going to take this left path back so I can show you guys, because I never did this one before. We're going to go this way. I've seen... Oh, there's the dung beetle! Guys out of here, I gotta carry them. And that means I cannot hold a torch. Sorry about the darkness, man. The dung beetle. Fire glitched out in the wall there. Make sure my torpidity is going down. There was a scorpion and a couple of snakes, so. And there's just more. More danger rules! How they just come out of the wall. So while I'm in here, I'm going to go ahead and get another artifact. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my dung beetle up here. We're safe. I don't have any food on me. They eat, call it spoiled meat. Don't have any. It'll be okay. All right, we're gonna go back in here. Leave the dung beetle here. We come back. Then we'll get the artifact. See if there's another dung beetle in here too. Dung beetles make fertilizer. You put three poop in them, they give you oil and fertilizer. Another drop. Three of them in here today. Okay, don't see one. Sometimes there's a dung beetle by this tree. There's scorpions. Come on, dude. You see me. Let's go. Try not to get bit this time. I see a spider. Spiders. I'm seeing a dung beetle, though. Just the one. So might as well get the artifact while I'm here. Let's skedaddle. Kill a few more things while we're in here, though. Because we still have the buff on. See in the bottom right corner. Seeing what's in these. I'm dropping them everywhere and I'll pick them up. Alright. Any more this way? Still got a buff. Well, at least I found a Dung Beetle. First time I came in this cave, I made it to the artifact, and I got right here coming back out. And I had jumped down that cliff, and I was trying to come up here, and I died about right here. I tried to get some of that metal. Died trying to get out of here. I seen a Dung Beetle, though. Just the one so far. That's okay, we got one. One's a success. Get out of here, grab my Dung Beetle, and go. What we're going to do is make a wooden cage and put it in it. It's got to be on wonder. Otherwise, it won't make fertilizer. The only way to do that without losing them is to put them in a cage. If you put them like in a little trap or a little fenced-in area, they'll glitch through it. Getting out of here in the dark. That was probably one of those bugs. I don't care about those. Make sure I went the right way. Ooh, tough to see. This way. I might have made a bad turn here. Figure it out when I get out of here. Yeah, I did. Alright. Nope, I didn't. Cool. I'm right. Yay. Hard to see. Perfect, perfect. Okay, so you can also do this with your dung beetle if you want. Throw them in hell. Huh? It works too. But I don't want to. I want him closer to the house where the trough is. Get the wooden cage. All right. No, I don't have enough wood. Let's get it. So let's see. Outside. So put it on the porch. It's a cage. Nope. Yeah. I don't know. I might have to put a trough over here. Don't have a lot of room. I made a small house. Right there. So then we put them on wander. So behavior, enable wandering, and we fill them with poop. Just need three. And this is the only thing I do is level the weight on these guys so they can hold more stuff. Pretty much it.